Can I get somebody to bring me a glass of water? Sorry, I forgot to get one for myself. I appreciate it. Maybe even two. I think Jalen fixed up.
Could I get someone to bring me seven virgins and a beer bong?
Hey, this is a
while we're wishing.
This is a sensitive song.
Yeah. Well, this goes out to my buddy John here on the camera who suggested it. It's a good suggestion. This goes out to our friend John Hartford. Free to walk. That makes me tend to leave my sleeping bag rolled up and stashed behind your couch. And it's knowing I'm not shackled by forgotten words and bonds, ink stains that are dried upon some line, that keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, keeps you ever gentle on my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy planted on their columns now that bind. Or it's something that somebody said because they thought we fit together walking. Just knowing that the world will not be cursing or forgiving when I walk along some railroad track and find you're waiting on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, waiting ever gentle on my mind. Although the wheat fields and the clotheslines of junkyards and the highways lie between, some other woman's crying to her mother cause she turned and I was gone. So still I run in silence, tears of joy might stain my face, and the summer sun might burn me till I'm blind. But not to where I cannot see you waiting on the back roads by the rivers flowing gentle on my mind. Dip my cup of soup back from a gurgling, crackling cauldron in some train yard. My beard's a black old coal car and a hat pulled down low across my face. Through cupped hands around a tin can, I pretend to hold you to my breast and find you're waiting on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, waiting ever gentle on my mind. And it keeps you on the back roads by the rivers of my memory, for hours you're just gentle on my mind.
Thank you so much.
Well, thanks.
Call the concierge.
That's swell.
Oh, look, they gave you one, too. It's weird. There it is. I'll get it.
The Virginia Slims. I was the last one to get the joke. That's a good idea. All right. Well, it must have been 1950 when Muddy Waters invented electricity. So we'll play an electrical song. This one features our good friend over here to my left, your right. This is Sean Clyde Kelly from Macon?
Macon, Georgia. Georgia.
You ever heard of it? He would like to perform a bass recital for you. Plays it with finesse and grace. You sit on the porch without no shoes, just picking that bass, singing the blues. Thank you. don't move and he don't flinch. Clyde, he don't move an inch. Just sit on the porch without no shoes, picking that bass, singing the blues. Electric bass.
Thank you.